guys, welcome to Style by Essie. If you are new here, you can call me Essie. My channel focuses on fashion, beauty and lifestyle, but mostly fashion though. So if this is something you are looking for on YouTube, you are on the right place. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, activate your notification bell so that you won't miss any video coming from me. Yeah, I'm very happy and humbled to see you are here. Today's video, as you can see by the title, is something different. Yeah, we are talking about beauty. You know, my channel focus on beauty, and to be specific, we're gonna talk about hair. It's been a while I haven't talked about hair on my channel, and if you check my previous video, I used to do hair. A lot of you guys always ask me where I get my hair from, so today's video is to let you know where this hair that I'm wearing is from. And we're gonna go over the hair company. Nope, the company didn't pay me to review this hair. She's a black owned business that I want to promote. I usually promote, you know, those big brands like H&M, Zara. I don't even know if they know if I exist, because, you know, I'm like, let me promote other people, let promote my own people, why not? Because, you know, I want everybody to succeed. So that is why I'm gonna introduce you to this black owned business, very affordable black owned business. You guys don't have to break the bank to purchase her hair. This is one of the reasons why I'm introducing you to this company and the quality. I'm not even promoting this because she's black owned. I'm promoting her quality because I'm in love with her quality. This is what I have on. Also, we're gonna go to the hair salon together. This beautiful young hairstylist I discovered too on Instagram. Oh my god, yes, yes, I want everybody to win. I'm gonna introduce you to Mariam. She's my new hairstylist. It's my first time trying her, and you're gonna meet her at the salon. We're gonna go there together. So yes guys, that's gonna be the plan of this video. If you are interested to everything I just talked about, stay tuned. Hope Diva, she contacted me on my Instagram and she wanted to gift me with one of her units so that I can wear and take picture with. She never asked me to do this on YouTube, guys. Like I say in the introduction, it's because I love the quality. She sent me this unit, as you can see right here. It's a wig. It was already made into a wig. It's a Brazilian virgin, 24 inches, 13 by 4. Okay, lace fronted, meaning that it comes from here to here, as you can see. See her here. When I first received the hair, I ran my hand through it. Oh my god, the softness of it all. It was so soft, it wasn't tangled at all. And yes, the suplex, beautiful at the end. It wasn't smelling at all. Oh, I wanted to say this is not a review type of video, it's just a first impression. Density is a 150. Me personally, I love 180 density hair because I don't like when the hair is too flat like that. I like big hair. So yeah, it's just a preference. But because of my work, the nature of my work, I think I will mostly go to work with this type of hair because it's it looks natural enough for me to wear it in an everyday basis. I'm gonna put Hope Diva website in the description box. If you guys are interested, you can go there and check price tag, the price point, and if you guys are interested, you guys can purchase from her and support another black business, why not? Okay, I found this gorgeous melanated hair stylist on Instagram. Actually, my friend Ama is the one who introduced me to her. She just said, can you check this girl out? I think I love her work and I want to go install my hair with her. When I went on her website, I mean not really on her website, on her Instagram page, her business page, I fell in love with all the hairstyles she did. I was like, yes, I finally found a hairstylist, because I was on the market to look for a hairstylist as well, guys. Believe it or not, I didn't have anybody. So I tried her for the first time and I'm hook, let me tell you, I'm hook. She's so professional, and the way she interacts with her customer, yes, so sociable. This is the type of service we are looking for as human. You know, when you go to some people, they're like, But she wasn't like that at all. She was so friendly. Yep, that is the expression I was looking for. So friendly. So yes, guys, if you guys are interested to her service, you can contact her on her Instagram, her business page. I'm going to link it in the description box as well. She goes by this booking system. If you guys are looking to do your hair this month, she's already booked. Let me tell you this at first before you guys even go in there. So you're just going to look into December to book her, because yep, guys, the girl is making the move, and I love that, and I'm in full support of, you know, my people winning as well, like I say. Okay, when I first arrived to her hair salon, she had another customer. I had to wait like 5 minutes only. After she ended up with that customer, I went and I sat. What she did is she braided my hair, she fitted it with the hair cap, and then I entered the cast. When the hair was drying, because she sprayed the Gato Big Glue, when it was drying, she just started plugging the hair again. So this is what you're gonna see in the clip, in the next clip, and you're just gonna enjoy it with music, okay?
Guys, I'm here with this gorgeous queen, and I'm trying her for the first time. So let's see what she's going to do.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Give it to me like...
Do you right? Tell me what you like. Know you love my chance on. You gon' be my main one. I do anything, yo. I'ma get you hitting those just like a theme song. And I got what you needin'. But every man that come around, you end up leaving. You shut them down, then you drown in the weekend. Order up another round like it's healing. Bound to the feeling. And I ain't tryna waste your time. Going round tryna change your life. But girl, I wanna make you mine. Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Tell me what it's like in your world. Tell me about your life, what's the deal? Hey girl, you the naughty type, I can tell. Party every night for the thrill. Hey girl, you ain't living right, but you still make me wanna wife you for real. Hey girl, tell me what it's like in your world. And I'ma do you right, pretty girl.
Started fitting the unit into my hair. She cut the lace, the elastic band, because the style I was getting is the glueless method type of a wig install. And she offered multiple styles. So whatever you are looking for, you're gonna find it there. Enjoy it with music, and we're gonna be right back.
Hey girl, tell me what it's like in your world. Tell me about your life, what's the deal? Hey girl, you the naughty type, I can tell. Party every night for the thrill. Hey girl, you ain't living right, but you still make me wanna wife you for real. Hey girl, tell me what it's like in your world. And I'ma do you right, pretty girl. I'ma do you right, tell me what you like. Know you love my chance on, you gon' be my main one. I do anything, yo. I'ma get you hitting those just like a theme song. And I got what you needin'. But every man that come around, you end up leaving. You shut them down, then you drown in the weekend. Order up another round like it's healing. Bound to the feeling. And I ain't tryna waste your time. Going round tryna change your life. But girl, I wanna make you mine. Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Tell me what it's like in your world. Tell me about your life, what's the deal? Hey girl, you the naughty type, I can tell. Party every night for the thrill. Hey girl, you ain't living right, but you still make me wanna wife you for real. Hey girl, tell me what it's like in your world. And I'ma do you right, pretty girl.
was step two. Now we're going to move on to the last step, which is step three. This step, she's just like a, you know, styling the hair. She did the baby hair, which is the star of the week in store, because everybody is into baby hair. Not really everybody. I like baby hair, guys. I don't know about you. She was so good at it. That is one of the reasons why I went to her, because of her baby hair technique. I just loved it and I wanted to do that.
Met this girl on TikTok, dancing to some hip hop. Bikini with the flip flops, make me wanna lip lock. Girl, you made my heart stop, oh, you made my heart drop. Climbing up the charts, yeah, tryna be a star, yeah. Tryna be a star just so I can steal your heart. That you live in large mansion by the boulevard, yeah. Diamonds, foreign cars, anything you want is ours. I'll keep you in my arms, girl, need you in my arms, yeah. Barely know your neighbor, girl, you drive me insane. Saw you dancing on the frame of my phone the other day. And ever since I've been in love, you've been all on my brain. I can never get enough, it's so hard to explain. Is it the way that you moving, swaying to the music? You just having fun, but your body going dumb. Boys is lining up, but you know they not the one. I could be the one, girl, listen to this song, girl. Dancing to some hip hop, bikini with the flip flops, make me wanna lip lock. Girl, you made my heart stop, oh, you made my heart drop. Climbing up the charts, yeah, tryna be a star, yeah. Tryna be a star just so I can steal your heart. Guess you live in large mansion by the boulevard, yeah. Diamonds, foreign cars, anything you want is ours. I'll keep you in my arms, girl, need you in my arms, yeah.
Saw you on my phone, now you got me sprung. Swear you looking amazing from your neck down to your toes. Lately I've been going crazy trying to find a way to your soul. Girl, I'm trying to be patient, but your body turning me on, oh. And baby, tell me what you want. I can get you anything you ever want. Girl, you got me feeling a way, oh, 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 yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
To some hip hop, bikini with the flip flops, make me wanna lip lock. Girl, you made my heart stop, oh, you made my heart drop. Climbing up the charts, yeah, tryna be a star, yeah. Tryna be a star just so I can steal your heart. Guess you live in large mansion by the boulevard, yeah. Diamonds, foreign cars, anything you want is ours. I'll keep you in my arms, girl, need you in my arms, yeah.
To some hip hop, bikini with the flip flops, make me wanna lip lock. Girl, you made my heart stop, oh, you made my heart drop. Climbing up the charts, yeah, tryna be a star, yeah. Tryna be a star just so I can steal your heart. Guess you live in large mansion by the boulevard, yeah. Diamonds, foreign cars, anything you want is ours. I'll keep you in my arms, girl, need you in my arms, yeah.
So yes, guys, this is it. This is the result, as you can see. Let me turn side by side. You're gonna see it side by side like that. This is it, the end of this video. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for hanging out with me to go do my hair. I hope you enjoy the whole experience. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to thumbs up. I'm not gonna drag this outro for any more longer. You take care of yourself, you stay safe, and I'm gonna talk to you in the next one. Love you guys.